Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Welcome back. Today we're playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. Yes, sir. Let's do this. We're gonna go amazing. Subtitles on. Alright. Do this. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case. The convoy.
Oh shit, just going straight to it. Dude, we already know how to play.
Hey, your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. Still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Yes, sir.
The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Alright, let's do this.
You let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah,
But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call.
Yes, ma'am.
Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
You'll figure it out. Alright, almost there. Goal XCO.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect this giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Alright, let's go see my mentor.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles.
Let me take. I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
No!
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Uh-oh. Find your guy now. What the fuck?
What
the hell?
Miles, I've
got Rhino. But you have to contain the escapees. Right.
Insane. I'm on it.
Insane. Oh, yeah. New fighting style. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Nice work with the helicopter, ooh. Kid.
Oh shit.
Pump this through? Please? No! Alright then!
Bitch! You know who my mentor is? The Spider-Man.
Almost contained! Nearly almost contained.
Oh shit, boy. They got weapons! Down to heal.
Need to get this under control.
Ooh, bitch.
Whoa, great arm.
Bitch. Bitch. Ooh, bitch.
Whole new career just waiting for
you. Ooh, bitch.
Drop it down the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Bitch.
Ooh,
bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
Never see the big guy up close like this.
Bitch.
He's a work of art, all
right.
Not
the
ooh, ooh. Ooh. Bitch. Oh. Shut up, man. I'm a little kid. I'm just a kid.
Wow. Just wow.
Come on, leave. Come on, leave. Ooh.
Zealous this year, Alexei!
Jesus, man. This guy's causing a fucking mess. Alright, catch Randall.
Ooh. Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a hit. Oh, crash past the winter bad.
We're good.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't come and beat.
We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Ooh. Work together, he says.
I'm giving you a hand up here.
Yeah. I got you.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm losing momentum.
Okay, B. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, oh, wait, that's a ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
I'm trying.
Spider-Man, hey, you need a little help.
Let's go this, let's go down this way. Insomniac. Damn, bro. That's pretty badass. Don't scare babies. Oh, shit. Ouch.
I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Where do we go?
He's a menace.
Oh, it's J. Jonah Jameson again.
Low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace. A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jonah.
I like that, it's pretty funny.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to
find Yeah, man, coconut milk. I'm on an adventure right now. Yep.
Sorry.
Hey, now, don't be a... Oh, I'm trying to catch a fucking rhino.
Hey,
get on mucho. Get on mucho. Okay. Okay, we got this. We got this, Pete. Oh shit, I fucked up.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
The escaped convicts. Weave! The frick. Oh, or not. Good boy.
Good boy. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
I'm gonna have to help my boy.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
I'm trying.
I'm trying to help you.
I'm trying to help you, man. Come on. Come on. Yeah. The smoke. Finisher by using or by hitting a 15 combo. What's our finisher? Ooh, badass.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Get back up, the police. I can hold out.
I got you, man.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Yes, sir. Oh, was good beat. Oh, okay, I'ma help you out, my boy.
Pete, hang on, man, hang on.
I'm coming. Where you at?
Spider-Man, you good?
You could have caught him, dude. Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom Stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch costs Venom Power to perform. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies. I don't know. Venom Punch. What? Bitch. Ooh. I dare you to throw that shit, man. Weave. Better punch. No, right here. Better punch. Jesus. Ooh. Ooh. Better punch. Damn. I'm getting fucked up. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, I missed. Ooh, bitch. That's Max. That's Max. Fuck him up. Oh, shit. Ooh. Where's your good boy? Bitch. Oh, yeah. Ooh, ah. This shit, boy. Eat that shit. Ooh, F.E.A.S.T. Bitch, who's good? Bitch. You're getting fucked up by a little kid, boy. What in the fucking flash? What was that?
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Mama, I'm finna get mad.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Copyright music in the background. Copyright music in the background. Copyright music in the background. Okay, buddy, you can stop the music now. There's no music. Wait, there is. Fuck it. I don't give a fuck. What's this? Fuck it. It's just music. It's not like I get copyright claim. I mean, I am, but it's not like I get paid anyways. School points are awarded when you gain enough experience points. Alright, we already know about this. School, get Venom Smash. L1 square and X. Damn.
Yo, Genki! Dude! Rhino? What?
Dude.
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked / dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park.
Oh, perfect!
Zip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
Hey, where's my gift?
Nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Alright, let's go home.
I'll never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Yes, sir.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Hey, Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
But but oh, don't mind if I do. Do I get use mods? Do I have one? I don't. Unlock a new game plus. Breakable. Decrease damage from melee attacks by 25%.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Yeah, party gift.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Well, what is this?
This one. Hello, I'm Janet Park, and this is the Dancast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know, stockbrokers for profit.
Backflip.
Backflip. No. Backflip. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Spider-Man.
Dancast, new favorite podcast.
Your podcast can be enabled or disabled. Just keep it on. Why not?
This is the place.
What is this?
Set up a lot of gear.
Dark challenge. Combat.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
What is the position?
Hollow
training?
Oh, I am so good. Air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
O square. Alright. Right, alright. Know this, we know this. Alright, X to jump. O square.
I. But I can make it portable.
Ooh. Where did the other guy go? Oh shit. Bitch. Ow! I fucking hit my hand. No, return the mission. I ain't trying to leave. It's my bad. Where was next? We'll try and go to disarm. Oh, bitch.
Alright,
yeah! This is dope! Bless hey. Peter Parker!
Yeah, you gotta stop saying his real name and his government name. Next. Square, alright. Yank.
Ooh.
Whoop, splam. Whoop, splam. Better smash.
Alright, I'm feeling this. Better up.
Four guys incoming. Heads up.
We got this. We got this.
Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Bitch. Our air combat and disarming. We got this. Alright. Alright. Yeah.
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh shit!
Take him out! Then grab the
gear. It's the rule. It's the real deal.
Got some hands? Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Ooh.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make banks selling this stuff off.
Just so you know. This is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
That's facts.
Unlocked. Any free code,
the fuck?
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
God, oh god.
Straight up burn!
Oh.
Got something for you!
What do you got, boy?
Smash!
Yo, that's pretty sick. That's pretty sick, man. That's it, oh, man. Now to fix a training sim. Let's go repair it for my boy Peter.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Thanks. Gotta go home. I'm just gonna kick her ass.
I think you should check out Roxanne Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
I bet.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Don't worry about it.
You think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad.
Venom power it is.
Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Venom power. Alright then. He's like our fucking... What is that guy's name from... I don't know. I'm rewatching the old Spider-Man. I wanna watch the new one. After I'm done watching the OGs. Oh yeah. Mount theme music? Shit. They think it's...
Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
What's going on over here?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Oh, so what are they looking for?
Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with
it? Jesus, man, your spidey senses suck. Our buddy. Venom and Butch.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold this here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need that. He just broke my gauntlet.
Gauntlet,
yeah, I've seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Got him, good jump.
Memory metal?
Who's that? Underground. Is that their name? What was that?
I can slow them down if I use my new sense power.
Take this. Bitch. Bullshit.
Got hands? Catch.
Do that shit back. Okay. Oh. Dodge those. Bullshit. We didn't draw them. Fuck off of that shit.
You were right. It's a break in. Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Jesus.
Super weird. Hey,
take that shit back.
Grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Don't worry.
Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Don't worry. We're gonna wrap this up real quick. My mom's waiting. Madly waiting for me. Okay, these guys are a pain in the ass. A lot. There's a fact. Take that shit back. He's on fire. Gosh.
The Tinkerer? Who's that?
Who the fuck is the Tinkerer? I never heard of that dude. Is that it? The underground is defeated.
You were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Where is the office?
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
Alright, let's go home. Madre is waiting for me. Dinner's already ready.
Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now.
I'll
look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Yes, sir. Let's go eat. Hungry. The fuck? Hungry.
It's too cold to change out here.
I see. Let's go ahead to the kitchen. Guava sauce. Ooh.
What was that?
All good. Little spill.
Aw, come on, Gaki.
All good. It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
All Alright. I'm just gonna... Man, look at this mess. Pick that shit up. Brooklyn without a stain. Oh my gosh. Might be a sign. So how do we get the department ready? Set some music.
No. Hey mom, where's dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Si, claro.
Oh boy. We're going to madre's room.
Guess mom's not done unpacking either.
Jesus.
Wallpaper just
oh, there it is.
Well, what's that?
Okay. Huh. Oh, there's nothing music. In the move. Prowler.
Case files. Who's the Prowler? I wonder if dad ever caught the guy.
The Prowler. For example.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Not that. Fork.
Oh. What
is this?
Salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
We'll probably put some that. Alright. Now what's this?
I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Alright then, we're gonna play it. Let's go see what this music sounds like. Prowler.
Like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
What's the
if only you knew, Ma.
The greatest record ever?
The greatest record ever that we never even heard.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record.
Because of Ma.
Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay?
Damn, why don't you want Uncle Aaron to come back, man?
Kind of dark in here.
Get the apartment
like
ready.
The tree.
The tree. Alright, turn it on.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved
easy. Him.
No Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas.
Anything else?
Miss hearing him say that.
Oh, someone's at the door.
Years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Who is it?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So,
come on, why you gotta move in the mood like that? You sure you didn't? What did we turn on?
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Oh.
We can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Yeah, just don't get caught, my boy. Okay, scan for clues. Find the transformer. The transformer's over.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Okay, I guess not.
I really hope no one can see me up here.
It's pretty dark. Hopefully they can't.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so.
Shut.
But can it save Christmas dinner?
How the fuck y'all not see me, boy? Who's in here? No one's in here. Alright. Get him charged.
It worked.
Pretty handy.
Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Alright. Go. Can't get caught.
Distracted, Genki.
Distracted, my boy.
file still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in.
What the fuck?
Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
My man is trying to get that cooch.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Hey, yo, first person.
Lots of practice.
Swipe left.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request.
Select Harlem trains out of service from the activities lab.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what?
Uncle.
That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Alright, we'll do that for the next episode. I thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Peace out.